The Perfect Slot activity is an interdisciplinary activity made for grade 10 students of mathematics and biology. The idea is to give the students an activity where they can see mathematics in a real life context and also see how different subjects can work together, in this case, biology and mathematics. This is an activity that is developed in three different places. You have, first of all, the classroom, then you have to go to the background, and then you finalize the activity in the ICT room. First of all, in the classroom is where you tell the students what they are going to do and what they need and how all the activity is going to develop. You also give the lessons and remind them of the contents that are going to be used. This is an activity that is intended after the mathematics teacher has developed the trigonometry, all the trigonometry theory. Once the students have been in the classroom and they have been given all the contents of the activity, they can go to the playground, and in the playground they have to record themselves with their videos, with the smartphone, and make videos of themselves throwing the basketball into the net. Those videos later are reproduced in the ICT room, where the students use a free software named Tracker to obtain the parabolic curve of the shot, that is the perfect shot. Additionally, the biology teacher enters the lesson and helps the student to analyze which muscles are involved in the making a basketball shot and which muscles are the ones more prone to injuries and how they could do it differently in order for the muscles not to suffer so much. All in all, this is a very nice activity for the students because they have to move in different places of the school, and most important, it's one of these activities that the students get the answer to what is math good for, because they see how they can use the parabolic curve to obtain the tracker software to obtain the equation of the parabola that is in the basketball. I have to say that it is a very rounded activity because you take the students to the playground, you also take them to the IT room, so there are several movements around the school, which is something the students usually like. We bring mathematics to a real context. It's something the students always demand. They are always asking what is mathematics for, so we show them a good way of having mathematics in the real context. Another important thing is that we make use of new technologies. This is an interdisciplinary activity, so we not only work with mathematics, but we also work with physics, with biology. So in the end, the students not only see a new thing for mathematics, but also for the other subjects. You have to make sure that all the students bring the videos when they are doing the tracker software part of the activity. So I highly recommend that you do the part in the IT room just after the part in the playground. It was impossible for me to do it that way, so not all the students remember to bring the videos. Another important thing is the IT technicalities. So if you are in a school that you need your IT manager to install the programs, it's something that you have to take care in advance.
In this video, we will see how the student can make the adjustment of the parabolic curve of the basketball shot. By now, the student has already made the trajectory of the ball in the tracker program. It's those red dots that appear now in the screen. By default, the program plots the distance in the y-axis against the time, so we change to have the x-axis, and now we see the parabolic curve. Now we can analyze the data. By default, the program makes a linear adjustment. You see y equals ax plus b, which is this red line over here, but we want a parabolic fit. So we change from linear to parabolic, which is an ax to the square plus bx plus c. So the program already gives us the values, and we see that the standard deviation is very low, so this is a very good fit. And now the student gets the values of the parabolic curve of the basketball shot.